just want to bring you some breaking news, some sad news for those who are very familiar with this actress. She has been on our screens for a number of years, Una Stubbs. We've just received the news that she has died at the age of 84, best known for roles in TV shows, including Worzel Gummidge. And more recently, she played Mrs. Hudson in Sherlock. Her agent says she died at her home in Edinburgh, surrounded by her family. Una Stubbs, the actress, has died at the age of 84.